tall. You got a big load of Jim tonight. Probably did you a lot of good outside of these silly notions. But get this. Jim's as much out of your class as he is out of mine. I used to get ideas, too, listening to Jim. Ideas about being something. But I forgot them because they're not my stuff. And you forget yours, too. Because whether you know it or not, 2 weeks of being a sweet little wife and waiting for hubby to come home and having babies while you're waiting, you'd go crazy.
All right. Goodbye, Blackie.
Sir, what is this? Don't be silly.
I'm not being silly. I was once, but I'm all right now. Now I know what I want. I know where I'm going. Blackie, up to a minute ago, I loved you very dearly. You were all that mattered to me. But right now, I can't even remember having been in love with you.
Wait a minute now, baby.
No, that won't ever work again either. Blackie, I've got some ideas of my own now. They're very old and discarded. Like oil lamps or horse cars. They're mine, and I'm stuck with them. Oh, I know, it's the very latest style to be cynical and callous about stupid things like marriage and...
Say, how about this weather we're having, huh? Standing yet?
No. I'd say he's got about a minute and 11 seconds. Which reminds me, every morning Mr. Smith has me put a fresh cup of coffee on his desk at 8:59. He never complains about it being cold. Now I'll give him credit for his punctuality.
So, do you tie his shoes for him, too?
Don't make me laugh. It's too early.
I'll just wait for him over here if it's okay.
BBC and its computer system sales representatives will be staging a demo in Gotham this week. Anyway, here's some memos from this week's stockholders meeting. Thank you.